Hi Solomon, can you give me an analysis of your game? How do you win the points?
So in our game, if you hit the ball and the ball hits the net, that's a point to your opponent. And if you use your tactics to make the player run off and make the ball bounce twice, that's how you get the points.
Okay, so what are tactics?
It's your strategy and how you think the game, how to win the game in your mind.
Fantastic, thank you.